When patients are bedridden, it exerts prolonged pressure on the skin and bones. The underlying tissues are damaged, causing pressure ulcers or bed sores. Bed sores develop quickly and it is life-threatening. AirBed from MedTech Life, a unique bed sore therapy system, prevents patients from developing pressure ulcers by providing effective pressure relief. Every AirBed from MedTech Life comes with an odor-free, water-resistant air mattress made of durable PVC material, a compact high-performance and low-noise pump unit, an air feed tube, a mattress repair kit. You can either suspend the pump from the bed by a hook or you can keep it on a sturdy surface on the floor. Spread the AirBed mattress over the regular mattress on the bed. You connect the pump and the bubble mattress with any of the air feed tube. The air connection ports are used to connect the AirBed mattress with any air feeding tube. Now, place a thin bed sheet over the air mattress. Always avoid using thick bed sheet. Connect the pump to a power source. Switch on the main switch and the pump switch. According to the patient's weight, you can adjust the pressure by selecting different modes from high to low on the pump. During use, ensure that the pump is on throughout. Never switch it off. We care for your health and wellness. AirBed from MedTech Life, a leader in health and home care. For more information on our products and services, visit our website www.medtechlife.com.